my gosh, that looks great.
Bryan doesn't know it yet, but I'm having this company come over and install barbed wire into my home.
Yeah, see, that's what I'm talking about.
Okay, we'll do. I'll talk to you later, Rob. Thank you. Okay, bye.
Yeah, those are sharp. And this goes all the way to the end?
This is interesting.
You like it?
I'm a little surprised you didn't mention anything before doing this. Like, well, we didn't have, like, a conversation.
I told you I was gonna do some stuff to keep our house safe.
To make our house look like a prison?
No, to keep us and our house safe.
Should we ask the neighbors to see if we can put this, what is this, razor wire?
Yeah.
If we can put this razor wire across their fence too? We should probably do it without asking any of them.
Here, will you hold Josie, because I want to put up my signs.
Oh, Bryan. You've got to be kidding me. Beware of dog?
Yeah.
Look at Josie.
Bryan, you just don't understand, but guess what? Once this is all done, you're going to thank me, because you're going to feel so much safer.
Will I?
Yes. If you want, you can go back inside while I finish up.
Okay, I'm going to go build a bomb shelter.
Okay, great.
I think we need that just in case there's a nuclear war. Josie, come on. Let's go build a bomb shelter while Mommy can be out here being crazy.
Crazy or safe, Bryan?
This is legitimately crazy. It's crazy.
I'm not talking to you right now.
Okay, come on, Josie, let's go dig out a nuclear fallout shelter.